At ENOC, we believe in the power of partnerships. As an entity that is wholly owned by the government of Dubai, our partnerships are strategically driven to deliver sustainable value for our nation through supporting the socio-economic development objectives of Dubai and the UAE. The group's procurement and contracts division networks, communicates and collaborates with suppliers with the aim of building strong, collaborative relationships with ENOC's business partners. ENOC is committed to improve the health and safety of its employees, contractors and other stakeholders and also protect the environment in all its activities and project lifestyle. Vendors and contractors are considered as ENOC business partners who together aim to achieve ENOC's HSC goals of no accidents, no harm to people and no damage to the environment. GPC is authorized to issue invitations to bid, requests for proposal, requests for quotation and issue contracts to support the group's operations. The department is responsible for purchases of products and services for all operational, maintenance and project requirements across the group. The inner workings of the department are elaborate and intricate, but here are a few broad and highly crucial facets of GPC's core function. Tenders. GPC encourages competitive tendering for all purchases through an invitee list from the vendor database. Bids are accepted via email or sealed tender. These are based on the request for quotation. Submitted bids are evaluated by the bid opening committee. There are two evaluation criteria, technical and commercial. Technical evaluation is carried out purely on technical aspects, compliance to technical specification, proposed methodology of work execution, etc., independent of the commercial prices received. Commercial bid evaluation is carried out for the technically accepted bids. TLC costing is a major element in the evaluation. The lowest commercial bid does not always ensure winning the tender. The techno-commercial evaluation considers other elements. iSupplier. ENOC has digitized the registration and supplier communication process, eliminating incompetent, time-consuming traditional methods. Here's how ENOC's secure online portal iSupplier works. Interested suppliers are required to register their company through enoc.com. After accepting the terms and conditions, suppliers need to provide relevant information and documents regarding their company. Registered applicants remain in ENOC Group's potential list for sourcing activities, and should their business profile meet the requirement, further qualification exercise with additional documentation and site visit may apply. Prospective suppliers may or may not be contacted by GPC, depending on the outcome of evaluation by our specialists. Approved suppliers are provided with a username and password to manage their profile and interact with ENOC for related activities through iSupplier. Green Procurement. As a member of the Green Public Procurement Committee in the Dubai Supreme Council of Energy, ENOC promotes procurement best practices to improve energy efficiency. ENOC Group has established the Design and Purchase Energy Efficiency Manual, incorporating green procurement guidelines and standards. This ensures that procurement processes encompass green criteria and life cycle costs within technical and bid evaluations. Strategic Suppliers Recognition Awards. As part of ENOC Group's Strategic Supplier Relationship Management Program, GPC launched the Strategic Suppliers Recognition Awards in 2013 to continuously strengthen the quality provided by partners. As we continue to supply domestic energy, propelling Dubai and the UAE into the future, our aim is to work closely and tirelessly with partners invested in our quest to build on our domestic success, as well as to continue to expand in international markets.